Hello guys, let me take this liberty to once again welcome you all on my YouTube channel. So today we are making a long walk into the forest, looking after the wild vegetable, or let's say the wild mushroom. So we have just started. This would take us near about 6 hours.
Oh, that's Tashamu, the wild mushroom.
Hello. So today we've come to explore this forest, which is located at the periphery of Yumthang Valley. As we've come to grab whatever comes on our way, let's say the wild vegetable or the wild mushrooms. So if we talk of this forest in this particular season, it offers a varieties of mushrooms. So it's time to harvest them right now. As I said, there are a lot many of them. So one of them, or one of its kind, I have in my hand. Well, for now I do not have its scientific name to utter, but its native name is called Takshamu, or let me translate it for the time being, let's say the tiger mushroom. As you can see, there are varieties of mushrooms available in this forest in around this Yumthang. As per the Buddhist mythology or the local folklore of this place, the Guru Rinpoche or the Guru Padmasambhava once had blessed this place with 108 varieties of mushrooms. So having said that, we must not be eating all of them because some of them happen to be poisonous in nature. This mushroom is one of its kind, and its local name is Hola Shamu, the wild mushroom. It looks beautiful.
Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves.
So we are now concluding for the day. So we started in around 6 o'clock in the morning, as we had a plan to look after the mushroom into that forest. We had almost walked around 6 to 8 hours, so it was tiring, exhausting, but yeah, all together it was wonderful experience to be a part of it.